so much to learn about. It'll make you wanna shout, Blippi! So much to learn about. It'll make you wanna shout, Blippi!
Rah, 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 rah!
Hey, it's me, Blippi. Did you see what I was just doing? I was acting like a dinosaur. That's so silly. Yeah, and today we're at Santa Barbara Museum of Natural History in Santa Barbara, California. And I have a great idea. Why don't you and I go inside and see if we can find some dinosaurs? Yeah, let's go. Do 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 do. Wow, I'm having a lot of fun. Whoa. Look at this. Prehistoric forest? Wow, prehistoric? Yeah, that was a really long time ago. And actually, at a point of prehistoric times, there was dinosaurs. I love dinosaurs. Do you love dinosaurs? Yeah. Did you hear that? Yeah, that was a dinosaur roaring. Whoa. What is this? Wow, looks like a really colorful book. I wonder what's inside. Whoa. All right. Wow, there's a letter, a message. It says, find these five dinosaurs in the prehistoric forest. We're there right now. Whoa. Then choose your favorite dino and color it. Whoa, cool. All right, looks like we have to find these dinosaurs. Whoa, cool. There's three dinosaurs. Ooh, four and five. All right, let's find all five of these dinosaurs and then we'll color one. This is gonna be so much fun. Yeah. Did you hear that? Yeah, this dinosaur just roared. So cool. Do you know what kind of dinosaur this is? It does have plates on its back. Huh, I wonder if it's in this book. All right, is it this dinosaur? No, let's see. Oh, what about this one? Definitely not. Could be this one. Close, but that's not it. Huh. What about that one? No. Is it this one? Yeah! You could tell by all those plates. Oh, I know what kind of dinosaur this is. It's a stegosaurus. Yeah, I could tell because the plates on its back. Every stegosaurus have at least 17 plates. Yeah, or more. So cool. And they actually are herbivores. That means they eat plants. I like eating plants too. Yeah, like lettuce or like salad and spinach. Yum! So healthy. Okay, hey, we should probably check this box off so we can keep track of what dinosaurs we find. All right, made a little X right there. Wow, perfect. Whoa, cool. All right, let's keep exploring and see what other dinosaurs we can find. Yeah! See ya! Please do not touch or feed the dinosaurs. Okay, I definitely won't touch or feed the dinosaurs. Whoa, check it out, another dinosaur. Whoa, do you know what kind of dinosaur this is? Well, it looks like it has some horns. Oh, there's a baby right there. Hello, hey. All right, let's see if we can find the dinosaur in the book. Is it this dinosaur? Oh, yeah! You're right, it is! All right, we need to mark it off right here. Yeah! You know what kind of dinosaur that is? Yeah, it's a triceratops. Do you know how we know? Yeah, come here, I'll show you. Wow! All right, do you see the horns? Yeah, let's count them together. One, two, three horns. Yeah, its name is Triceratops. Tri, T-R-I. Tri means three. Yeah, so this is a Triceratops. Wow, good job. Well, let's keep exploring and see what other kind of dinosaurs we can find. Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Check it out! Another dinosaur! Wow! This dinosaur looks so cool! Well, hey, let's see if this dinosaur is in our book! Whoa! Hey, dinosaur! All right, okay, well, it's not this one. Yeah, because this one's the Triceratops, remember? Yeah, all right, what about one of these two? Is it this one? Definitely not. What about this one? Oh yeah, it does look like this one. Good job, we found another dinosaur. All right, let's check it off. Put a little X right there. Wow, awesome. Well, this dinosaur does look really cool, but I don't know the name of this dinosaur. Huh. I wonder what kind of dinosaur this is. Oh, hey!
Hi!
Who are you?
I'm Jenna. I'm the director of education.
Wow, that's cool. So that means you know a lot about dinosaurs?
I do know a lot about dinosaurs.
Wow. Well, my friends and I were just trying to think of this dinosaur's name. Do you know its name?
I do. This is an Eoplacephalus.
Eoplacephalus. That's hard to say. Wow. Do you know any cool facts about this dinosaur?
I know a lot of cool facts about this dinosaur.
Wow.
It's covered in armor from its head all the way down to its tail.
Wow.
It's got spikes on its back, horns on its head, and even a club tail.
Oh yeah, the club tail. Ooh, and the spikes and the horns? Wow, and the really thick armor skin. Why does this dinosaur have all of that?
Yeah, this dinosaur has all of those features to protect it from predators.
Whoa, that's really cool. Well, thank you so much for teaching us the name of this dinosaur and some fun facts. Is there any other dinosaurs that you could show us?
Oh, absolutely.
All right, let's go. Another dinosaur! Yeah! Whoa, this is a really cool looking dinosaur. Wow, should we check to see if it's in the book?
Let's check.
All right, let's see. Oh, well, it's not this dinosaur. We already found that dinosaur. Ooh, is it this dinosaur? No. Okay, we found that one. Let's see, what about this dinosaur? Oh yeah! It is! Wow, good job! Thanks so much for helping us find this dinosaur. All right, let's check it off. There we go. Wow, that's awesome. Well, what kind of dinosaur is this?
This is a Parasaurolophus.
Parasaurolophus. Wow, that's a hard name to say. And what's that thing on its head? Is that a horn?
It's actually not a horn.
Oh.
It's actually a sinus.
A sinus? Like it connects to the nose?
It connects to its nose.
Wow, why do they have that?
Well, they use it almost like a trombone. They suck in air and then they blow it out as a really loud, deep sound.
Oh, I know what a trombone is. Cool. Whoa, and look at its mouth. It's really wide.
Yeah, so it can hold hundreds of teeth.
Oh, really? Like really strong, big, sharp, massive teeth?
Well, actually more of a lot of little teeth.
Oh, that's cool. What does it eat with its teeth?
It eats lots and lots of plants, a lot of plants.
Wow, really? And do they then grow in and then stay there forever?
Well, no, they're constantly losing their teeth, kind of like little kids do. And then new teeth grow in and they eat more plants.
Wow, that is really cool. Thank you so much for teaching us about these two dinosaurs.
You're welcome, Blippi. I've got more dinosaur things to do today.
All right, see you later. Thank you so much. Wow, that was really nice of her. All right, so we found four dinosaurs, but we need to find five dinosaurs. So there must be one more dinosaur around here. Another dinosaur. Wow, this dinosaur looks so big and furious. All right, let's see if this dinosaur is in our book. All right, it's not that one. Okay, is it this one? Yeah, it's our last dinosaur. Good job. All right, let's check it off. There we go. Whoa, all right. Hey, do you know what kind of dinosaur this is? Yeah, it's a T-Rex, Tyrannosaurus Rex. So big and fierce, but cute teeny little arms. Whoa. And do you see its teeth? Yeah, they are very big and very sharp. Yeah, and they're actually shaped like a banana. Whoa. Wow, T-Rexes are so cool because their jaws are so strong. They're actually the most strongest jawed dinosaur that we know of. Wow, and actually, what we think now, the juveniles, the teenagers of T-Rexes, actually might have had some feathers. Wow, T-Rexes are so cool. All right, now let's go pick a dinosaur and color it in. This is gonna be fun, yeah. Whoa! Wow, wasn't that so much fun learning about those five dinosaurs? Wow, they were all so big and it was cool to learn about what they eat. Whoa, and their teeth. All right, let's decide which dinosaur we should color. All right, let's see, the Triceratops, or one of these two. Huh, let's see, how about, I was supposed to pick my favorite dinosaur out of these five. The T-Rex is pretty cool, but I don't know if I can pick my favorite because they're all so cool. Well, hey, why don't we color the Stegosaurus? So then we can color the plates all different colors. Wow. All right, first let's take the green one. Ooh, here you go, Stegosaurus. Ooh, nice green plate. Ooh, how about red? Whoa, there you go. Whoa, this is gonna be a very colorful Stegosaurus. Yeah, I used orange, one of my two favorite colors. Oh, we'll use my second, other favorite color. Yeah, blue. There we go. Whoa, so colorful. Yeah, do you remember what Stegosauruses eat? Yeah, plants, because they're herbivores. Ooh, how about pink? There you go. Yeah, pink. Ooh, and let's do the last plate as purple. Whoa, look at that. Now that is a colorful Stegosaurus. All right, last but not least, a green scribble. Whee! There we go. Oh, hey, I have an idea. Why don't we take green and draw a plant right here? Yeah, like it's eating. Ooh, there you go. Kind of hard to see. Wow. What a great Stegosaurus. Very colorful. They didn't look like this back then, but it still looks really cool. Whoa, that was so much fun learning about dinosaurs with you. I sure do love dinosaurs. What magnificent creatures they were. Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? Yeah! B-L-I-P-P-I! Blippi! Good job! Alright, well, I'm gonna keep this book right here, so then the next person that comes here, they can color one of their favorite dinosaurs! Yeah! Alright, see you later! Bye-bye!
Come on everyone, let's make learning fun! To learn about, it'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Hey! Today, I am at a giant ranch with my good friend's Axe family.
Howdy, everyone!
This is gonna be so much fun because we're gonna check out some horses, cows, and other fun ranching stuff.
Hey, Blippi! Why don't you go get a saddle and we'll saddle up?
Woohoo! This is gonna be fun. at where we are. We are inside a real cow barn. Axe family's gonna bring in the horse, and in the meantime, I'll show you around. Look, this is where cow dogs stay. Here's another one. Ah! Come on! Oh, and another one! Look! Come here! Must be out working because the door's open. The cowboys must have got them. But look! Hello! No one's in there! Look at this! Hey! No, really! Hey! This is hay! And it's so tasty looking! Just kidding! Tasty to cows and horses, not to humans! Whoa! Do you see that? Look! Take a really close look! Whoa! Yummy! Is where the livestock go, right over here, to go to the doctor and get all their vaccinations. Whoa! It's like a wheelbarrow, but it's really flat. This is what you put the hay on, wheel it out there, and then go feed it to the cows. Whoa! 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 I just got really dizzy. Okay. One last place. Come in here. Whoa. This is the tack room. Look. Whoa. All these saddles. Okay, in order to ride a horse, I need your help. Let's pick our favorite saddle, okay? Come on. This one? Nah. This one? Nah. Yeah! This one looks like a great one. Okay, but first, we need a horse pad. These up top. Oh, come here. Look at this one. Do you know what color this is? Yeah, one of my favorite too. Blue! Okay, let's grab this horse pad and we'll grab this one right here. And then we also need a bridle. Come on. Okay, got the bridle. Let's put it on the saddle. Okay, here we go. Yeah!
Okay.
Hey, thanks, Blippi, for grabbing the tack.
Yeah.
Why don't you hand me the saddle pads?
All right.
We'll put those on first.
Saddle pads? What do those do?
Saddle pads go on underneath your saddle to put some cushion for the horse. The saddle is what the cowboy sits in.
Okay.
And so this goes on the horse after the pads, and it'll strap onto the horse so that the rider will have a place to sit. The bridle.
Ooh.
Or the headstall.
Okay.
And a cowboy or cowgirl uses a bridle to steer the horse.
Ooh, like a steering wheel.
So, like this. And then over its ears, like this. And well, you control the bridle with what we call reins.
Oh.
So these are the steering wheel to the horse.
Okay. Well, does that mean that I'm ready to steer the horse?
I think so, Blippi. All right, Blippi, your turn.
All right. Whoa, okay, well, here I go, that's a good ride, thanks, here I go, whoa, whee!
This horse is dark brown. She is so beautiful. This horse's name is Fancy, and she is so fancy.
That was so much fun.
Not only is Fancy a beautiful animal, but we use her and the other horses as workhorses to move cattle around the ranch.
That was sure a blast riding a horse. Let's go see what else there is on this great ranch! Here we go! Whoa! Here we go! Like this! This giant dump truck! Woo! And this medium-sized backhoe! And now for their biggest machine at the ranch!
that's a big machine.
Woo! Now that the Skidgen is parked and it's safe to get up really close, my good friend Cody from Axe Family.
Hey, everybody.
He'll show you around.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Let's go. Okay, so this Skidgen is actually used for fighting wildfires. It's like a fire truck and a monster truck combined. You see these big tires? This is just like a monster truck tire. Look how huge it is. These are so the Skidgen doesn't get stuck when it's out in the wilderness. Let's go up here to the front. Up here we have the plow and we have the brush guard. And this goes down to the ground and it pushes and it clears all the brush and it makes a fire line so that when the fire comes to the fire line, it'll stop. Come on here to the back. In the back we have a giant water tank. Right here, this is full of water. It's about 1,100 gallons of water. And there's a hose reel right here. This red hose, you can pull it out and run it out to a fire and put it down. There's also a turret up on the top that spins around and sprays water. But before I show you that, let's go on inside the cab. All right, so now we're on the inside of the Skidgen. Let me show you around. This is the steering wheel, and this is basically what's used to drive the Skidgen around. And if you look right up here, this is the dash, where all the gauges are. And if you press on this button right here, that's the horn. You see that? Now look down here by my feet. This is the brake pedal. And this is the gas pedal. And then right here, there's this little lever. This controls the blade up at the front of the Skidgen. Let me show you the coolest part. This is the joystick that controls the water cannon. Watch, I'm gonna spray some water.
Today, we are at the Florida Aquarium, and this is gonna be so much fun! Let's go!
Whoa! This area, you can actually touch stingrays with two fingers, okay? Come on. I didn't quite get him. Oh, here he is. I touched him. And he's really soft. And it kind of has a little mucus type of feel, really slippery. Oh, look at that one. Hey. Taco, you want to dance? Whoa! Look! Hey! Whoa, look at all the fish! And did you see that stingray? Wow! There's so many tropical fish in here! Oh, like that little guy. Ooh. Okay, let's go down here.
There's hundreds of them. Look at the angelfish.
No, nice. This is the tail.
Ooh, this is a black and yellow fish. Hello. Wow. Keep going.
See the little.
Oh, what's in here? Oh. Look, they kind of look like rocks. See those? But they're actually alive. Okay. Oh, what do you do right here? Ooh, I think it's time for a picture. Okay, thank you. Come on. It's like a tunnel right here. Look at this side. A stingray.
Wow.
I wonder how thick this is. I bet it's like that thick so it doesn't break. Ooh, there's fish up there. Ooh, a stingray. Look, hurry, quick. Did you see its tail? They have really long tails. Ooh. Let's go on this side.
There's a big shark.
I have a better place to see all these fish at. Hurry, let's go quick.
Big aquarium.
Ooh, it's coming close. Look at that one. After seeing all different types of sea creatures under the aquarium, I got to go on top of the aquarium and do something really special. Whoa! Look at this place! We are on top of the coral reef at the Florida Aquarium. This is a little behind the scenes for you. I've never been on top of an aquarium before. Oh, look at who it is. What's your name?
Oh, hi, I'm Eric, and you're Blippi.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm Blippi. Can't believe you're visiting.
Yeah, what do you do here?
Oh, I'm a curator here at the Florida Aquarium.
Okay.
We're right on top of the coral reef, and curators take care of animals, and we get care, and it means everything from round-the-clock health care to, guess what?
What?
Feeding time!
Ooh, yeah. I love food!
I love food too, it's lunchtime.
Yeah. Oh, it is?
It is, it's lunch for the sharks, it's lunch for our big turtle flip you're gonna meet, for all of the thousands of fish that are in our environment here called the Florida Coral Reef.
Woohoo! All right,
I think it's time. Let's go!
Blippi, we're heading over to the feed station right now, and let me introduce you to Alyssa.
Hello. Hi.
How are you?
Good. How about you?
Good.
So we are about to be feeding the deep side of our reef tank.
Okay.
We got a lot of different fish here, but we have a lot of different fish in the reef that like to eat. So right there.
Take a good sniff. That's some fresh fish there.
Yeah.
Yum.
Yeah. Nice big mackerel.
Ew.
So what we'll have you do is put on some gloves.
Oh. I should have done that first.
It's super simple. Take a big scoop of fish,
okay,
and you're just gonna throw it out into the reef. And you'll see a bunch of fish come out.
All in the form.
All right. So can I try now?
Yep, absolutely.
Okay. I think all one is all I need. Big scoop.
Yeah.
What's in here exactly?
So right there we have some squid, we have some herring, we have clam and night smelt. Oh, a whole mix.
Can I sneak a little for myself?
Yeah.
Lunch is not going to come fast.
All right. Where to?
Over this way.
Yep.
Right field. That's a sports term.
Yeah.
That looks tasty.
That all looks right. Like some good squid and mackerel there.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Hey, Blippi, you're doing a great job. Now let's go down below and see what it looks like to be a fish underwater watching all that food come down.
Okay.
Ready?
Let's go.
Let's go. Alyssa, take us from here.
After feeding all of the sea creatures from above the aquarium, Eric took me back down below so we could watch all of the sea creatures eat all of the food I just fed them. It was so spectacular. And then I went on over to the wetlands exhibit.
Whoa! Look, a duck! It's so cute. Do you see it?
Quack, 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 quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack.
Can you make the sound of a duck? Quack, quack, quack.
This area is where they have the otters. Look. Whoa. Look at them doing backflips. This place is so beautiful! Whoa! Whoa!
A python!
A python! Whoa! Look at how big it is! Jeez, that's scary! Come on!
Ooh, some cute birds over here! These are spoonbills, and they're white and pink. Look, he's looking for food.
Fish are so big. Whoa, get really close. Can you see it?
Such a big fish.
And here's some more fish. Go up really close to the glass.
Oh.
Let's see what else they have here. I had such a great time at the Florida Aquarium. Next time you're in Tampa, Florida, you can go check out some sea life.
Whoa! Hey! It's me, Blippi! And today we are at a very fun place, and I am so excited to show you where we're at! Look! Today we're at Edventure! In Columbia, South Carolina, and this is a children's museum. We are gonna have so much fun!
Whoa!
Look at this place! Oh, hello!
Hi!
Whoa! This is so cool! Do you know what type of vehicle this is? Yeah, you guessed it. It's a fire truck. Check it out. Wow. This truck is massive. Here's the door. Here's a handle. Whoa. Hey, hello. Wow. Look how big these hoses are. This one connects the fire truck all the way to this fire hydrant. Look, could you see the whole thing? Yeah, and that's a really big hose. And then a smaller hose goes from the fire truck to the sprayer. Whoa! Whoa! Yeah! I love putting out fires. Cool. Do you wanna go explore the fire truck? Yeah! Oh, there's the ladder up there. Do you see it? Yep, so then you can climb really high and save people from the fires. Okay. Wow, so cool. Look, you can even dress like a fire person, firefighter. Okay, firefighter Blippi to the rescue. Whoa, looks like we're on a call. But look down here, here's some more cool things. Looks like an axe, a pick, an extra hose, oh, a fire extinguisher, ooh, and a breathing apparatus. Let's go inside the fire truck now. Okay, let's check out the inside where you drive the fire truck. Oh, hello, firefighters. Whoa. We're inside the fire truck now. A couple seats facing backwards. Then, a couple seats facing forward. Whoa! Here we go! Oh, push the lights on! Whoa! Yeah! Woo! We're gonna go put out some fires! Yeah! These blocks are colorful! Whoa! Oh, that's so much fun! Hello, everyone! Today on television, we are at the news station! And there is a lot of great news happening today at this children's museum. Do you want to know what it is? Yeah! We are learning so much! And at this location, we're learning about all types of news equipment. Like this. This is a giant camera. Yeah, a camcorder. It shoots videos. Watch, I'll go stand over here, and then the camera points at me while I'm typing on my computer. And look, hello, hey, today we're having a great time. Oh, that's so cool, being a news anchor. And how the operators control the camera and the lights and the sound
is from this. This is a giant control board, like Mission Control. Whoa, so many buttons. Oh, and check out these columns of buttons. This column is the color green. This column is the color yellow. This color is the color blue. And this color, what color is that? Yeah, the color red. Whoa, woohoo! I bet you didn't recognize me with my veterinarian coat on. I'm taking care of some animals. Come on in. Look. Oh, hey puppies. There's a puppy right there. Ooh, a cute little kitty.
Meow, meow.
Whoa. This is Lizzie the lizard. So cute. Veterinarians take care of animals when they're sick. Yeah, like this little puppy right here. This is Roger. I like Roger. He's a very sweet pup. But we need to check up on him. So let's go over here. Let's put him right here. Okay, stay there, Roger. I'm gonna go grab all of my tools. Whoa, look, a stethoscope, thing to look inside his ears, a thermometer. Yeah, so let's just check his heartbeat. Ready? Yeah, that sounds great. Good job, Roger. Okay, now the last thing we have to do before we put on this neck thing for him, we have to check his x-rays. Wow, look, do you see that white area? Those are his bones. There's his spine right there. Looks like all of his bones are good. So let's go back to Roger. Let's give him a little pet, give him a comfort.
Oh, Roger, you're so cute.
Okay, Roger, what I'm gonna do is put this around your neck, okay? Okay, here you go. So this, make sure that Roger doesn't bite himself down here. Just like how you itch right here, dogs like to bite themselves, but nice and gently. Yeah, now he can't go over there and bite himself because what actually Roger's problem was, he had fleas. That's okay, Roger. We'll get you all fixed up. Okay, Roger. Okay, see you soon. Good job. This room is so cool. It has putt-putt golf. It has a game of chess over here. Connect four. Whoa, and a spaceship. First, let's play putt-putt golf. Woo! I got my putter and my golf ball, my green golf ball. Okay, let's go right over here. Okay, the goal of golf is to put the ball on the green just like this, and you hit it and try and make it go all the way into the hole in the least amount of strokes as possible. So let's count them together. Ready? Oh, that's one. Yeah. Oh, so close. That's two. Yeah. Three strokes. Good job. Okay. What else is around here?
Whoa!
Chess! This game is really tough. And these are called pawns. This is the king. Yep, the king. And this, where's the queen? Right over here. This is the queen. Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! Tic-tac-toe? Do you know this game? You need to get three in a row. Ready? X. X. O. Aww.
Ding.
I know. O, O. O. Yeah, good job. Oh, in another game where you do four things all together. Silly. Is connect four. Okay, do you see an area where we can just put one circle to make four? Yeah, right here. One, two, three. So let's take either a red one or a black one and make it four. What one do we take? Yeah, a red one. Ready? Yeah, we did it. Good job. I love playing games with you. It's so much fun. Whoa, and look at this. This room also has a giant spacecraft. Yeah, this space shuttle is awesome. We can fly to outer space together. Let's go. Come on. Whoa. Okay. Yep. Let's fly. Should we go to the Earth? We're already there. Do we go to orbit or the moon? Yeah! Let's go to the moon! Oh, Houston! Yep, we're in the air! Awesome! Good job! Woohoo! This is awesome! Woohoo! Is Eddie. Whoa, and Eddie is so big. Eddie is the world's largest kid. He's 10 years old and he's 40 feet tall. Wow, that's really tall. Let's go and explore Eddie. When you go and explore Eddie, you can see his insides. He's so big. Whoa, look at this. This is a shoe. And look, it's a shoelace. Whoa, his foot is massive. Look, this is my shoe. It's a lot smaller than Eddie's.
Okay.
Whoa. Jeez. Here, Eddie is so big that I'm gonna go inside. But you go up here, and then you can see me go inside, okay? Whoa! Hey! I just climbed up from the bottom! Whoa! And we are inside Eddie! Wow! Look at this! Whoa! Is this his stomach? Whoa! Yeah! It's his stomach! Whoa! Whoa! It's so cool to see inside of Eddie! He is so big! His stomach is bigger than me! But my stomach, yeah, it's probably about this size. Pretty cool. All right, I'm gonna keep going up. Whoa. I'm going up the spine right now. Whoa! I climbed up Eddie's spine. Whoa, and where are we now? So, we were about right here in the stomach area, but now we're right here. What's right here that beats all the time? Yeah, your heart. Whoa, check this out. Wow, this is Eddie's heart. Wow, it's so big. So cool to see inside his body. His heart is a lot bigger than your and mine. Ours is about this size. Yeah, right there. This size. But his is this size. Okay, now I'm gonna keep going up his spine to somewhere else. You'll see soon. I just climbed up all the way from the bottom to the top of Eddie. And look, my head and face is at the top. And look, whoa, check it out. Do you see this? This is Eddie's face. Wow, see his two eyes? One, two, and his teeth right here. Wow, this is so cool. It's like we're food. Nom, nom, nom. Whoa. And can you look up here? Wow. This is Eddie's brain. Wow, that's where he thinks a lot. Just like you and me. When we learn things, we use our brain. Good job. Whoa. Eddie is really big. And I am really small compared to Eddie. Whoa! Whoa! Do you see this? Whoa! This is an airplane simulation. Whoa! It's like I'm actually flying an airplane. Whoa! And check it out. There's two more right here. You can fly airplanes in these simulations. I wish I could fly an airplane like a real cockpit. Look, there's a real airplane cockpit. Whoa, this is so cool. There's a lot of fuses up here. Yep, they feel all really good. And down here, we have the yoke and some pedals. Whoa, there's so many cool gauges and instruments here. Whoa! Whee! This is awesome! Wow, but now I think it's time for me to be a passenger. Okay. Whoa, check this out. There's a lot of seats. All right, take your seat. Let's take a seat right here. Gotta buckle up. Oh, here we go. You have to be safe when you're flying in an airplane. Whoa! This is nice. This is actually a 757. Whoa. I like this. This is fun riding in an airplane. Okay, I guess we landed. All right, now we're here. Now let's go learn some more. Woohoo! Oh, hey, I'm just reading a book. I'm just making some tasty food. Yum. That's tasty. I'm at a restaurant. Yeah, helping all my customers eat some food. Have you ever wondered where the food comes from at a restaurant like this? Yeah, I'll show you. Come on. This is a grocery store, and restaurants sometimes get their food from a grocery store. Look, like some carrots, some tomatoes, and even pieces of corn. Do you know how many pieces of corn there are? One, two, three. Yeah, three pieces of corn.
Whoa, and look over here. Whoa, that's a lot of meat in this section.
Yeah, like a fish.
Okay, let's go over here. Let's grab a shopping cart. Let's grab some milk. And you saw me using ketchup and mustard over there. Yeah, we got some of those. Whoa, whoa. Whee. Hey, in another place that restaurants get all of their food from, yeah, is the farm, directly from the farm. So let's go over there, come on. Do you see this area? That tractor. Yeah, tractors are on farms. Whoa, this is so cool. Yeah. And tractors plow a bunch of the land. Then you have to water the soil. Yeah, like over here, come on. Whoa, check it out. Let me pull this up. Whoa, I just picked a beet. Hey, look. Oh. Here we go. Let's put this beet right here. Oh, look, another vegetable. Let me just, yum. I love kale. I love food that's the color green, like vegetables. So yummy. Whoa, whoa. Woo. And over here, this kind of looks like collards. Yum! Another yummy food. Put it right in there. Okay, now let's go back to the restaurant. Oh, wait a second. Something else I think we need is to go in this factory. Remember, we had some milk in our cart, in the shopping cart? Yeah. Oh, look, a chicken. Hey, chicken. Yeah. They don't produce milk. They produce eggs. Yeah, one, two, three, four. Four eggs. Whoa, did you hear that? Yeah, it's another chicken. Yeah, hey chicken. Whoa, and look at this. Whoa, this is where the milk gets bottled. Yeah, that's so cool. They're all spinning around right there. And then it goes through these tubes, and then it goes down into this area in the raw milk storage. Wow, this is so cool. Gets bottled up and then goes to the grocery store. Yeah! Oh, I'm so cold. Look, it's winter here, and there's so much snow. And look over here. Whoa, hello. Hey. That's a polar bear. Polar bears live where there's tons of snow. Whoa, check this out. This is a mountain. Whoa, in this mountain, you can sled down it. Whoa, can I try? Whoa, thank you. You're so nice for sharing. Okay, here I go. Hey, I'm up here. You're down there. Here I go. Three, two, one. Whoa! That was awesome. Whoa. All right, someone else's turn. There we go. Ooh, I really love winter time. Are gonna be Team Green. Yeah! Yeah! Team Green! Here we go! Whoa! snowball launcher. Here we go! We're having a snowball fight! She's winning! Woohoo! Alright, I'm pretty cold. We should probably go into a warmer area of the Children's Museum. Let's go! Whoa! Hey! This Children's Museum even has an outdoor section. What are these? Whoa! Helmets! You wear a helmet when you do something outside like rollerblading, skateboarding, riding a bike. I wonder what they have here. First, let's put on a helmet. Ooh, I like this one. It's the color green. Ooh, oh, might be a little tight. Oh, I think that's okay. Okay, here we go. Ooh, look! A recycling truck. I love recycling trucks. Yes, a bicycle. Wait a second. Bicycle means two wheels. Bi means two. But this has one, two, three. Three. Yeah, try. T-R-I, tricycle. Yeah! Here we go! Oh! Oh! It's not working! Let's try another tricycle. Okay, here we go! Whoa! Whoa! Whee! Whoa! Whoa, that was awesome. Okay, let's put that right there. Perfect. Whoa, looks like a lot of water toys over here. Whoa! Whoa, that's awesome. But did you see this over here? Whoa! Do you know what kind of vehicle this is? Yeah! It's an airplane! Wow! Look at it! Has two big wings! And look at this! This is a propeller of the airplane! Whoa! It turns around and then creates a lot of thrust! Let's look inside the airplane. Whoa! Look! Whoa! It's like I'm flying the airplane! Whoa! Whoa! This is awesome! Whee! Whoa! Let's go! Wow! I had a lot of fun at that children's museum. Yeah! Whoa! Did you love learning with me at Edventure's Children's Museum? I really loved learning with you today. Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? B-L-I-P-P-I, Blippi! Good job! All right, see you again, bye-bye!
Hey! Look at what I just rode up in! Yeah, it's a police car! And today, we are going to learn about police cars!
Thank you.
Look at what it is! It's a police car! Will you come check out the parts of the police car with me? Yeah, come on! Ooh, look at this light bar up here. There's the red lights and the blue lights over there. And speaking of lights, whoa, look at the spotlight. Whoa, whoa, it's so bright. Ooh, in the front of the police car has this push bar. This is used to help push vehicles off to the side of the road that are broken down. And then down here, this is a speaker.
Listen.
You there, clear the road.
Yeah, that was awesome. Ooh, and one of my favorite parts, the engine. This is where the car gets all of its power from. Ooh, and the oil. Will you check it with me? Allergy season. Okay. Ooh, look. Yeah. The oil looks good to me. So let's put the dipstick back and let's shut the hood and let's head to the back. Ooh, look down here. The wheels and the tires. Oh, and look right here. Two words. The first word is Olympia, O-L-Y-M-P-I-A. And the second word is police, P-O-L-I-C-E, Olympia Police. And last but not least, the trunk. There's some cool stuff back here. Whoa! Road flares. Ooh, a speed gun. And some cones. Even some caution tape. I'll show you this stuff later. But for now, it's time to dance. Inside the police vehicle with me? Yeah, come on. Whoa. Wow. Now we're inside the vehicle. Look at this. Look at the switch. Do you see it? I'm gonna push it all the way to the right. And those are the lights. Look. Whoa, those are so bright. Okay, I'll turn them off now. Okay, I turn those off and look at this. See, I just turned that on. That's the spotlight. Do you see it? Whoa. Okay. Turn that off. And what else is in here? Whoa! The steering wheel! Whoa!
And, ooh, the intercom.
Hello, hello! I see you, it's Blippi!
That's funny. And, oh, speaking of noise and sound, look at this. This right here, this button? Listen. Yeah, that's the siren. Ooh, and the computer. Yeah. Woohoo. That is so cool. It's the Blippi police car song. Okay. And I have some more fun stuff to show you over here. Come on. Shut the door. Look in here. This is the patrol bag. There's so many cool gadgets and goodies in here. Whoa, like binoculars. Whoa, I can see so far. Whoa, hey. Okay, put those down there. Ooh, stuffed rhino. Ooh, a camera. Ooh, flashlight. Hello, hello. So you can see in the dark. Whoa, first aid kit. Ooh. And handcuffs! So cool! I like handcuffs! Okay, let's try it on. Put it on. Oh! Now that you have handcuffs on, you can't get them off! But luckily, whoa! I have a set of handcuff keys. Put that right there. Do a little twisty. And then I got them off. It's like magic. Okay, let's put these back. Ooh. And last but not least, every police officer has to have a pair of sunglasses. Okay. Whoa. Now, I'm a police officer. Again, check out this. This is where you put the suspects. Whoa. The door doesn't even have a handle on it. And the seats are plastic and really uncomfortable. Whoa. I don't like being back here. And no handles are like child safety locks, but for adults.
Hey, this is a speed measuring device. It uses a laser to bounce off a car and come back, and it'll tell me how fast someone's going. We're out here on a street corner looking for speeders. There's one now. He's going way too fast. Let's go get him.
Well, hello there, officer.
Sir, I need to talk to you about your speeding.
Ooh, I'm sorry. What can I say? Heavy foot.
Well, I'll give you a warning for today, but we're just out here trying to keep everybody safe.
All right, thank you.
Speaking of that, we're looking for this person. Have you happened to see him?
Oh, nope. That gentleman looks like he's wearing glasses. I sure don't.
Oh, you're right. Well, let me give you this. Call us if you see him.
Okay.
Drive safe.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Whoa, that was a close one. Hello. Hey, let's look at what's inside the back of the police car a little bit better. Look, we have a police officer's hat. And, yeah, a safety vest. Oh, and it's bright yellow. Look at it. Wow. Okay. Nice bright yellow safety vest. How do I look? Okay. Oh. And I got my hat on, and look, 4 orange road cones. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Ooh, and look, a road flare. Wow. Put that in my pocket. And road spikes. Okay. Set those down. Let's close the trunk. Okay. First things first. Ooh. Road spikes. Take a close look at these. Wow. Look at that.
Whoa, those are sharp.
Okay, let's put this right there. Put this over here. Okay, ready? Watch this. Okay. We're gonna set up this traffic course for the police car. And the police car's gonna make sure it doesn't drive on these, because these are really sharp. Okay, let's take the 4 road cones and put one right here. Come on. And let's put the second one right there. 1, 2. And let's put the third one right here. 1, 2, 3. And we got one more. Come on. Okay. How about right here? Ready? Yeah! 1, 2, 3, 4! I almost forgot my favorite part, the road flare. Whoa! Okay, this is not a toy. Not for kids, so here we go. Whoa. Okay, let's put it down right here. And let's start this course.
Thank you.
barely missed the spikes! Good job! That was so much fun learning about police vehicles! Now it's time for the police car song!
Dial 911
and the police will come
driving in there.
That was really fun singing, dancing, to the police car song with you. Hey, I have something really important to tell you. You are very special. You are an amazing child. I am so excited to see what great things you do on our planet by making it a better place and helping people out. Last but not least, thanks for being my friend. Thank you. Well, I gotta go now, but if you wanna hang out with me some more, you know how to find me. Yeah, just search for my name. You know my name, right? Yeah, it's Blippi. B-L-I-P-P-I. Blippi, that's my name. Good job. See you soon. Bye.
You and I are gonna learn about, airplanes! Woo!
All the people, they look like ants when we're up with the birds. On the airplane, the wings keep us gliding. engine and a lookout on the wing. We're gonna fly, fly, fly till we can touch the sky. We're gonna soar right through the clouds. We're gonna fly, fly, fly. We're going way up high on the airplane in the sky. We're going to fly. Gonna fly, fly, fly till we can touch the sky. We're gonna soar right through the clouds. We're gonna fly, fly, fly. We're going way up high on the airplane in the sky. We're going to fly.
Me, Blippi. Today we're visiting animals. Ready to meet some friends at the zoo? Come on!
So much to learn about, it'll make you want to shout,
Blippi! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Hey, it's me, Blippi, and today I'm at Woodland Park Zoo in Seattle, Washington. Hey, check it out. This is the zoo information area. Yeah, it has a map of the zoo. I wonder what animals we're gonna see today at the zoo. Oh, maybe we'll see... ooh, a grizzly bear. That would be so cool. Or, oh, they have gorillas here too. Oh, and they have so many different kinds of animals, like flamingos. Wow. Oh, whoa, look at this tall animal. This is a giraffe. That is such a tall animal. Well, there's some animals for us to go learn about. Let's go! Whoa, look at this place. Yeah, this habitat looks like Alaska or the Pacific Northwest or Canada. Yeah, and I have some enrichment for this animal. But hey, let me have you guess what animal this habitat is for. Yeah, it's a bear. It's a real big bear. Oh, it's brown. Yeah, it's a grizzly bear. Whoa, that is so crazy. Hey, all right, I got permission that I can spread this food and enrichment out so then the bear can enjoy it. Let's go. Okay, first I have some coffee grounds. See this? Yeah, that's just normal coffee. So if you sprinkle some right here, yeah, maybe the bear will roll in it. The bear loves to roll in coffee. Okay, how about right here? Yeah, there we go. Oh, and maybe some right here. There we go. All right, let's put this right here and we will definitely grab that before we leave. Okay, look at these. These are biscuits. Yeah, this grizzly bear loves these biscuits. So I'll just try and, put some around here. Ooh, there we go. All right, let me throw some to give it a nice pat. Okay, ooh, what is this? Pumpkin pie spice? Yum! All right. Let's just sprinkle some of this right around here. All right, I still have some biscuits. Check this out. Yeah, there's a lot of fruits and vegetables in there. Yeah, I love fruits and vegetables. Yeah, like celery with some peanut butter and honey on top. Yum! Ooh, looks like we have some grapes. Yum! Ooh, and we have some pears. And we have some carrots. Whoa! And some apples. Whoa! And some watermelons. Yeah, put some biscuits right here on this little island. All right, perfect. Ooh, this food smells so good. All right, sprinkle some more pumpkin spice. All righty. And then I'm gonna make it all the way down there to put some more food down there. Wow, this bear is gonna have some good eating around here. Hey, and now let me get my container and then we'll let the bear out so then he can have some yummy snacks.
Whoa, check it out. There's Kima.
Kima is a giant grizzly bear and he is loving those snacks we put out for him.
Good job. Let's check him out.
Dave is a giraffe. He is so tall. Here you go, Dave. I'm feeding Dave some romaine lettuce. Dave loves lettuce and romaine.
Hey, how are you?
Whoa, check this out. Dave is using his tongue, kind of like a hand, to grab his food to pull it up into his mouth. Wow. Dave is so cool. Here you go, Dave. All right. Okay, see you later, Dave. I have more animals to go visit. Let's go. Gorilla habitat.
Whoa, look at her. She is so cute. Whoa.
Yeah, they're throwing some enrichment out. So then the gorillas have some snacks. I love snacks. All these gorillas here, the group is actually called a troop. Whoa, group rhymes with troop. Wow, all of these gorillas are actually females, except for two. Did you see the big one? Yeah, with the silver back? Yeah, that gorilla is the head honcho of this troop, and that is a silverback. And all of these gorillas are Western lowland gorillas. Whoa! And there's also a second male.
It's the little baby. Oh, so cute.
All right, let's watch him eat some food. Check it out. Yeah, these are garden fruit chafers. It's a type of beetle. Do you see what kind of food they're eating?
Whoa.
Yeah, it looks like bananas. Yum. I like bananas too.
Whoa.
Look at where I'm at. I'm at Bug World Lab. Yeah, this is where all the bugs hang out and eat and sleep. Yeah, this is where they primarily live.
Whoa! Looks like a lot of tarantulas up there. Whoa! And down here, a stick insect. A New Guinea stick insect. Whoa! That is so crazy! Wow, there are so many different types of bugs and insects back here. Whoa! Even more, oh, spiders. Ooh, and a venomous spider. We definitely don't want to open that one up. But hey, maybe if we go in the other room, they'll bring out some bugs for us to see up close and personal. Yeah, let's go! Whoa, check it out! Whoa! This is a jungle nymph. Wow, what color is she? Yeah, she is the color green. I actually knew it was a she because the males are brown and she is green. Yeah, do you see how she looks like a leaf? Yeah, she looks like a green leaf. But if it was a guy, he would look like a brown leaf. Wow, jungle nymphs are the heaviest insects in the world. Yeah, she's not even full grown yet, and look how big she is. Whoa, looks like she's just doing some stretches. That's so silly. Wow, she is so cool looking. Whoa. Whoa, check it out. Yeah, this looks like a spider. Whoa, it is such a big spider. This is actually a Chilean rose-haired tarantula. Whoa, hello. I used to be really afraid of spiders, but not anymore. This one's actually really nice. Yeah, if I let it crawl on me, it wouldn't even bite me. This one is very nice, and it looks really hairy. Look at her. Oh, yeah. This is actually a female. Whoa, and she is about 17 years old. Wow, what a cute little insect. Well, not little. So big. Whoa, what are these? These are flamboyant flower beetles. Wow, and they're so shiny. Yeah, the two colors that I see on them are green and yellow. Oh, and their little horns, the males, yeah, they have horns. It looks like it's the color red, orangish. Whoa, they're just hanging out on this log. They love to eat fallen fruit. Yum, I love fruit too. Wow, check it out. I have some crustaceans on this piece of plexiglass. Yeah, these are Petrula snails. Wow, they are so cute. Do you see how they have little hard shells? Yeah, that helps protect them. Wow, they're from the location of Tahiti. Wow, I love Tahiti. It's so sunny and beautiful there. Well, actually, there's none of these left in the wild. They're only in zoos, captivity. And we're actually trying to put them back out into their normal habitats. For now, we can just observe them and watch them eat their food. Hello! Wasn't that fun learning about animals today at Woodland Park Zoo in Seattle, Washington? Yeah, it sure was. Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? B-L-I-P-P-I, Blippi. Good job. Well, I'm gonna go learn more about animals. Here I go.
Hi, it's me, Blippi. In this video, we're seeing real wolves and learning about all different kinds of animals. Let's go!
So much to learn about, it'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Hello, it's me, Blippi, and today I'm at Predators of the Heart, Wolf Encounters in Anacortes, Washington. Yeah! This place is awesome.
I heard they have a lot of cool animals here, like sloths, tortoises, alligators, of course, wolves, and a lot of other cool animals. I am so excited to learn about all these animals with you. Yeah, let's go. Whoa, did you hear that? Yeah, that was a howling wolf. Whoa, hey. Wow, check it out. Whoa, these wolves. Whoa, that is so cool. These wolves' names are Kakoa. Good job, Kakoa. And that one right there, yeah, his name is Max. And the people up there, that's Ashley up there with Kakoa. And that is Holly. Whoa! Hey, did you think that these wolves kind of look like dogs? I know, I did too. But hey, let me tell you, dogs and wolves are different species, but they're actually both what's called canines. Yeah! Well, hey, wolves are pretty smart. They can actually hear a human from 10 miles away. Whoa! That is really far away! And they can smell a human from 2 miles away.
Wow!
Look at them! They're so cool looking. Wow! They look nice and soft up there.
Whoa!
That is so cool. Check them out! Wolves actually have about 30% larger brains than dogs. Yeah, gray wolves, they can bite 2 times harder than dogs. Wolves have babies 1 time a year. Yeah, and the babies, they actually can't see or hear when they're babies, and they're the size of a pop can. That's so small. Wolves live in what's called wolf packs. Woo, woo! Yeah, there's about 2 to 30 wolves in a wolf pack. Wow, so cool. Whoa, check it out. Yeah, this is a sloth. Hello, hey. Whoa, do you see how slow he's moving? Wow, he is moving so slow. Actually, sloths can actually swim pretty fast. They swim 3 times faster than what they move on land or climbing in trees. Hey, are you hungry? Look at what I brought. Ooh, a grape. Here you go. Are you hungry? Here you go. Oh, nice and gentle. Whoa, do you see its teeth? Their teeth are so sharp. Yeah, they're razor sharp. Hey, and check these out over here. Here's another one. Whoa! Here's a second sloth. Hey, whoa, how are you? Here you go, are you hungry? Do you want a grape? Yum! You love your fruits, huh? Oh, he's using his hand. These are actually 2-toed sloths. Whoa, hey, and look at this one down here. Whoa, what are you doing all the way down here? You're just climbing. You wanna try a grape? Here you go. Oh, maybe this one's not hungry. We'll go back to this one over here. Oh, the first one seemed really hungry. All right, see you soon. Here you go, buddy. Whoa, you are so cute. Look at its toes. Yeah, the toenails. Wow, looks like they're really long and curled, so then it can hang on things like branches and trees. Whoa, all right, see you again, bye-bye. Whoa, check it out. It looks like we have 4 tortoises. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 tortoises. Whoa, And this one over here is so big.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, my name's Blippi.
Whoa, this is a sulcata tortoise. Whoa, and it is so big. Yeah, they can actually get 100 pounds and 100 years old. But this one's actually 20 years old.
Whoa, he's so big still though.
Whoa, and this one over here.
Oh, excuse me.
This one is another sulcata tortoise. Here, check this out. I'll rotate him around so then you can see him.
Oh, hey!
This sulcata tortoise is actually 5 years old, so he's a lot smaller.
Whoa!
And here's two more over here.
Whoa, do you see these?
These look a little different. Here, let me turn them around. Here you go. Yeah, this is a red-footed tortoise.
Whoa, are you going to your friend over here?
All these tortoises have shells that are really hard that then they can curl up a little bit inside to help protect them.
Whoa, look at you go, you're so fast.
Whoa, all right, check this out.
Oh, hey.
All right, I'm gonna pick him up and see how heavy he weighs. All right.
Whoa!
Whoa! Wow, that was so heavy.
Whoa,
you are a good boy. I love tortoises.
Check it out!
This is Salvador! Whoa, he is so unique looking! Look at his head! It's so long and skinny! Wow, it's long and skinny because then it allows for him to go inside anthills with his face and his mouth! Bye-bye! Anteaters can actually eat 30,000 ants a day, and they spend about 30 seconds per anthill. Whoa, here he comes! Yeah, they actually only spend 30 seconds per anthill, so then the ants don't crawl on them and get attacked. Yeah. Wow, what smart creatures. Whoa, their eyesight actually isn't that good, but their smell is great. Whoa, Salvador, do you like your lunch?
Yeah.
Check it out. This is a groundhog, and it looks like he's eating a banana.
Whoa, so cute.
Groundhogs are really cool because they actually go into hibernation. Yeah, that means they hang out inside, underground, during wintertime when it's cold. But then springtime, they come on out, see the sun.
Whoa, hey.
And actually, their burrows, yeah, they go in different directions, kind of like an anthill, for 66 yards in different directions. That's about 200 feet.
Hey, buddy, you want another banana? Here you go. Oh, here you go. I'll set that right there for you for later.
So cool.
Here you go, Bean.
Whoa, check it out. This is a porcupine. There you go, Bean.
Whoa,
yeah, do you see Bean's quills?
Wow,
yeah, porcupines have spikes. Yeah, quills. And actually, they can't shoot them out like what you might think they can. What they do is first they release a smell. And if the predator doesn't get scared, then it puffs up and then it'll back into the predator. Or maybe the predator will attack it, and that's its defensive mechanism.
Whoa, hey Bean, do you like that banana?
Yeah, Bean was actually found in a bean patch.
Whoa, hey Bean.
Whoa, so cute. Well, porcupines are so cool. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna pet Bean today. Yeah, because Bean is enjoying his banana. See ya!
Oh!
Did you see that? This box just moved. I'm not seeing an animal anywhere else. Wait a second, I wonder if there's an animal under this box. One way to find out. Here we go. Whoa, check it out. This is a giant hairy armadillo. Whoa. Hey, how are you? Yeah, her name is Wren. Whoa, she's so cute. Look how big she is. She is so active. Yeah, armadillos typically roll into a ball to protect themselves. Yeah, like that. But actually, giant hairy armadillos can't do that. Whoa, look at her. What they do for protection is they dig in the ground. Yeah, dig holes. That's called burrowing. Whoa, and she loves to eat insects. Whoa, she is so cool. Maybe I can pet her. This is a blue and gold macaw.
Macaw! Macaw!
Wow! She is so pretty! Look at her colors! Wow! Blue and yellow, gold! Oh, hey! And then look! Looks like she has some green on her head. Hey! Wow, and look at that sharp beak! Whoa! Hasn't this been fun learning about all these animals today? Yeah! It was so much fun at Predators of the Heart Wolf Encounters in Anacortes, Washington! Whoa! I sure did have a lot of fun learning about animals with you. Thanks for coming along! Well, this is the end of this video though, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me, Angel? B-L-I-P-P-I! Blippi! Good job! All right, see you again. Bye-bye.
Come on, everyone. Let's make learning fun. So much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout. Blippi!
Hello, it's me, Blippi. And today, I'm at PD Bakery in Seattle, Washington. Whoa, look at this place. Whoa, it's so cool. Yeah, we're in the back. Yeah, this is called a kitchen. Oh, and look at what it is. Wow, look at it. Wow, this is an apron. Ooh, check it out. Look at those flowers. Yeah, this apron is gonna help keep me nice and clean when I bake. Yep. I sure ate a lot of vegetables today. Yep, and now that I ate a bunch of healthy food, we can have something yummy and sweet. I am so excited. Let's go. Wow, look at this place. Whoa, there's so many cool things. Yeah, like a measuring cup. Yeah, you can put things in there and then know how much of an ingredient you have exactly in this measuring cup. Whoa. Or a giant spoon? Whoa! You can stir a lot of stuff with that. Whoa! Whoa! And look at this! Yeah! A spatula! Boing! That's so cool! Okay, let's set it right there for now. Whoa! Looks like we have some vinegar! Yum! Okay, there we go. Wow, come on! Whoa, a giant sink. Woohoo! Yeah! This is where I clean a lot of dishes. Woohoo! Oh, speaking of cleaning dishes. Whoa, hello! Look, this is a dishwasher. You put a lot of dirty dishes right here, and then you close it down. Yeah, that is awesome. Woohoo! Whoa, Check it out.
This is a stovetop. Whoa, you can cook so much food right here. Whoa, there's so many stovetops. Whoa, do you see the little fire right there? Yeah, this is not a toy. You need to be very careful when you're cooking.
Treats.
Wow, these are macarons and they look so yummy. Look at this one. This one is the color red. Whoa, looks like we have some green and some blue and some orange. Whoa, look, I'll grab an orange and a blue. My two favorite colors. Oh, I'll eat these later. Whoa, we have some black sesame cookies, yum! Woo, and some ube cookies, yum! Check these out. Open these up. Wow, what color is that? Yeah, the color purple. Yeah, there's no food coloring in this. That, yeah, that is the color of the food that was added into this cookie. That's so cool. Okay, put that right there for me to eat later. Oh, look at these cute things. Looks like, what animal is that? Yeah.
Moo. Moo.
Yeah, a cow. Ooh, a vanilla cake. Yeah, Blippi party cake. Will you spell my name with me? B-L-I-P-P-I. Blippi! Yeah! And a triple chocolate cake. That looks so yummy! Well, hey, maybe you and I can cook and bake some of this. Yeah, how about today we make some macarons? Yeah! Whoa, check it out! I'm washing my hands and I'm scrubbing them for 20 seconds. Yeah, do you know how long 20 seconds is? Yeah, it's about the same length as when you sing the ABCs. Will you sing with me? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Hey, there we go. Okay. Rinse them all off. Wow, they're nice and clean now. Okay, perfect. Shut off the water. Oh, wow. And now I'm ready to make some delicious treats.
Oh, hey, who are you?
Hi, I'm Jennifer. I'm the baker for Candy Bakery.
Whoa, nice to meet you. I'm Blippi. Are these the ingredients?
Yeah, these are some ingredients for some macarons.
Ooh, well, what do we have here?
Well, first we have eggs, and we have almond flour, we have sugar, and we have an important ingredient called salt. And when you eat it, it's really salty, but when you put it in desserts, it actually makes it sweeter and tastier.
Ooh, that sounds so yummy! And you said almond flour. Why are we using that rather than all-purpose flour?
So almond flour is special because when you put it in macarons, it makes it less sticky than flour. It makes it really light.
Wow, that is so cool. Well, hey, do you mind if I mix all these ingredients?
Yeah, how about you throw all the ingredients into a bowl and throw it into the mixer, and I'll go get the oven ready.
Okay, woohoo! All right, let's mix all the ingredients together and then we'll put it in the mixer. All right, first, let's add the salt. Perfect. And then we'll add the sugar. Then the almond flour. Whoa! Hey, check it out! A small bowl, medium, and large. There we go. Perfect. And for the eggs. Oh, wait a second. I probably have to break them open. All right, here we go. Whoa.
Now, I'm gonna go put it in the mixer.
Yeah! Whoa! Hey! Check it out! This is a massive mixing machine! Whoa! Look how big it is! There's a giant whisk right here. Wow! Looks like there's a green on button, a red stop button, and a big bowl for me to add all the ingredients. All right, here we go. Pour it in. Looks like we already made some earlier. Yeah, this is gonna be a big batch. All right, now that all the ingredients are in there, we need to make sure that the cover is closed. We need to raise up the bowl. There we go. And now we need to turn this to the on position. There we go. And we'll push the green start button in 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Look at it mix! Okay, the next step that we need to do, is take some of this batter and put it inside these piping bags. Yeah, what shape is this piping bag? Oh, yeah, it looks like a triangle. Perfect. And do you see how you open it up? Yeah, that's where you put all the batter. But hey, check it out. Yeah, we have some batter already in a piping bag. Okay, Jennifer, now that we have the batter in the piping bags, what do we do now?
Well, first we need to cut the bag.
Okay.
Okay. And we're gonna make some cow macarons.
Ooh.
So to do that, first, you're going to need one big circle.
Okay.
Like
gonna
that.
Make cow macarons. Big circle for, is that the head?
That's gonna be the head, yeah.
Okay.
And then we need two small circles on the top for its ears.
Okay.
That is not how I want to
do. That's funny. That's okay. Okay, I see it. Yeah, the head and then two ears. Here, let me try. All right. There we go. Yeah, it's just like that. And then one ear. Two ears. Perfect. That's gonna be one great cow. Okay, do we fill it up now?
Yeah, let's fill up the whole pan.
All right, let's do it. Yeah! So much fun!
Yeah, now that we're done, why don't you throw them into the oven for 20 minutes and I'll get the buttercream ready.
Okay. All right. So I need to throw these in the oven for 20 minutes? Whoa! All right. So I'm going to put on these safety gloves. All right. Yeah. Here we go. Wow. I used my safety gloves because ovens are not a toy. You need to be very careful. Okay, what did Jennifer say? She said 20 minutes. Oh, that's a long time. Wait, but wait a second. You know what I like to do when I wait? Yeah, I like to dance. Woohoo! Buzzer means that they're probably done. Yeah! Let's open it up and then see the macarons. Whoa! Woo-hoo-hoo! That is hot! Woo! And they look so yummy! Whoa! Wow, check it out. Now it's time to decorate. Looks like so much fun!
Hey, can I try?
Sure, Blippi, you want to give it a try?
Sure!
Okay, well, looks like we have three colors here. We have black, and then, looks like we have white, and then, looks like we have the color pink. Let's see, what are we making? Oh, yeah! Remember these from earlier? Yeah, a cow! A cute cow!
Moo!
Yeah, it has two eyes, has two ears, has some spots, and a really cute nose. Okay, let's put that down right here. I'm gonna start with the black. All right, looks like two eyes. And we need to do the spots. Cute little hair thing on top. Okay, so now let me move to the color pink. All right, looks like pink. We put it on the ears. And it's the base for the nose. Last but not least, the color white. And we just put a little, I put a little too much. But that's okay. There we go. How does it look? Yeah, does that look like a cow?
Moo! Moo!
Wow, that looks so good. All right, let's keep on decorating. Whoa, check it out! Yeah, a Blippi party cake. Yum! Whoa, what are these? Yeah, macarons. Yum, they're so tasty. What is this though? Yeah, does it look like my bow tie? Yeah, it's an orange Blippi macaron bow tie. And it looks so tasty, doesn't it? Yeah, well hey, check this out. I have two things of icing. My two favorite colors, blue and orange. And check it out. I have a Blippi macaron that's empty. No colors at all. So maybe, just maybe, we can use some of this icing to decorate it. So my normal bow tie is orange, but I'm actually gonna use some blue too. So let's just squirt some out. Whoa, that looks cool. Let's do a big dot there. Do a big dot there. How about one right there? Oh, and one way over there. Whoa, that doesn't look like my bow tie, does it? No, that's okay though. Sometimes when you're being creative, yeah, actually all the times when you're being creative, you can do whatever you want. Yeah, like this. Woohoo, check it out. Whoa, yum, doesn't that look tasty? Yum. And hey, watch this. I'm gonna do another big blob. Yeah, a blue. Oh, I will just finish that all the way across there. And then I'll put some orange on top of that. Wow. Now, does that look tasty? Or does that look tasty? Yum! Mmm. These are so tasty! Whoa! That has been so much fun making all these sweet treats with you, hasn't it? Yeah! I want to give a special thanks to Jennifer at Peony Bakery in Seattle, Washington. Wow, she did such a good job and they are so yummy! Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos,
all you have to do is search for my name.
Will you spell my name with me? Ready? B-L-I-P-P-I. Blippi.
Good job. All right. See you again. Bye-bye.
So much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout.
Blippi!
Whoa! Hey, it's me, Blippi, and I have a really cool fire truck here. It looks just like a real-life fire truck, with a hose and horns, honk 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 honk, and some really big wheels and tires. I think it would be so cool to be a real-life firefighter. Yeah! Whoa! Look at it! It's a real-life firefighter pole. Woo! Hey, let's slide down to the bottom. Okay, let's do it on the count of three. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. One, two, three. Whoa, I'm a little bit dizzy after that. Oh, look at it. It's a firefighter. Hello. I think it's a really important job to be a firefighter because they help save people's lives and put out fires with a really big water hose. Hey, look, that's another job you could be. You could be a pilot. Yeah, and fly really big airplanes. Hey, you could also be an engineer. Ooh, well, what does an engineer do? They're really good at math. Yeah, like adding up numbers and subtracting numbers. Whew. And they plan all types of things so that other people can build them. That's so silly. Hey, what do you want to be when you grow up? That sounds really cool. I want to be that too. Hey, I have a really cool idea. How about you and I go to this place where we can pretend to do all kinds of different jobs? Oh, that would be so exciting and fun. And then you can pick your favorite job. Okay, will you go with me today? Yeah, come on, let's go. I'll see you there. We made it to Great Explorations Children's Museum in St. Petersburg, Florida. Yeah, and I am so excited to learn all about jobs. Let's go. Woohoo! Whoa, this is one of my favorite places. This is a pizza oven inside of a pizza restaurant. Whoa. One job that you can have when you grow up is to be a chef. Ooh, chefs are so cool. Yeah, chefs are in charge of cooking all of the food at a restaurant. And I really like cooking pizza. Oh, it's so tasty. Oh. Hey, I have an idea. How about you and I make a pizza together? Okay, here we go. First, we need one of these pizza paddles to put the pizza in the really hot oven because we don't want to touch it with our hands. Okay, get that, and we'll get a metal plate. So first things first, we need to start with the pizza dough. Yeah, we'll get the pizza dough right here. Ooh. And sometimes when you get the pizza dough, it's crumpled up into a little ball. So yeah, stretch it, and sometimes spin it, whoa, like this. And that helps to make it look like a circle. Yeah, look, it's a circle. Good job. Okay, put the pizza dough down, and now we get to put on some yummy toppings. Hey, do you have a favorite pizza topping? I like that one too. Okay, let's get started. Okay, we'll put on some tomato sauce.
Oh, my favorite, cheese.
I love pizza with lots of cheese. Okay, we'll put the cheese there.
And now we can put all the toppings. We have
some spinach.
Ooh, so tasty. And we have
black olives.
Whoa. And they're all sliced up. Yeah, put those there. We have,
whoa.
Woo. Do you know what these are?
Yeah,
these are mushrooms. We'll put these on too. We'll put on some
onions.
Ooh. And then once you get your pizza made, then put it into the oven. You'll wait. And it looks like our pizza is delicious and all done.
Yeah.
And now we get to go put it in a box. Come on.
Yeah.
Whoa, you did a really good job making a pizza with me. And now it's my favorite part. We get to eat the pizza. This pizza is really tasty.
Mm-hmm.
And that's because you helped me make it.
Aw, thanks so much.
Wow, that was so cool learning about being a chef and making a lot of yummy pizza.
Yeah!
Whoa, look over here.
Whoa,
there are so many different types of animals. I love animals.
Hey, do you have a favorite kind of animal?
Yeah, I like that animal too.
Whoa, look,
we have some kitty cats, and we have, this looks like a really big puppy dog. Hello, puppy dog. So silly.
Whoa,
and look, we have a really colorful parrot and a bunny rabbit.
Yeah,
let's go get a closer look.
Come on.
Look at this place. This place is a veterinarian's office.
Yeah,
a veterinarian or a vet. And that's a person that takes care of hurt or sick animals.
Yeah.
Whoa, look, we have some really cute animals here. Hello. this is such a cute puppy, but we want to make sure that this puppy is okay. So the first thing you can do is take it to get an MRI.
Yeah,
an MRI. It's basically a scanner that uses magnets to take pictures of this puppy, but not pictures on the outside where it's smiling. Pictures of all the stuff inside, like its bones, to make sure they're not broken and this puppy is doing really okay.
Let's see.
Okay, puppy.
Whoa, look at it.
The MRI is showing the inside of this puppy's leg.
Whoa, that's pretty cool.
Well, this puppy seems to be pretty okay, but it looks like it hurt its leg. So we're gonna take care of it.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. The first thing we wanna do is put a bandage on its leg. So I use some dots.
Aw, look, we did it.
We bandaged up this puppy. He's gonna be all better real soon. And the next thing we wanna do is give this puppy some medicine. Here you go, puppy.
Ow, ow.
Ooh. He's happy and feeling better already.
Yeah.
And the last thing we wanna do is we wanna put this cone around its head because sometimes puppies get really playful and they take off their bandages. We don't wanna take it off until he's all better.
He is so cute.
Yeah. I love being a veterinarian. Being a vet with you was really fun because we got to learn about animals and take care of them if they get sick or hurt.
Whoa, this was awesome!
Whoa, look at what it is. It's a fire truck.
Yeah.
Whoa, fire trucks are so cool. And look at this. It has really big wheels and tires.
Whoa.
And really bright headlights and a metal bumper. I bet it would be really fun to ride in one of these. Come on. Wow, it is so much fun riding in a fire truck. And look up here.
Yeah,
this right here is the firefighter's siren. and it goes like this. Yeah, when a firefighter has to go and help people from a fire, they turn this on and they honk their horns. And that lets everyone know in the area that there's an emergency and they should move off the street. Yeah, so they can get there nice and quick and safely. Whoa, and look at this. This is a very important part of a fire truck. This is the fire ladder, and it's really helpful for helping firefighters get up to really high buildings to save people and to use their hose to put out the fires. Oh, look, and these are the valves where you hook up the hose. But this is a really big fire hose. It's not like a regular hose you might have in your yard. It's really, really, really powerful to push out the fires and make everyone safe. Yeah, come on. Whoa, look at this. This is the fire pole. Whoa, the fire pole is really helpful because in a firehouse, the firefighters, they live up on the second floor and the fire truck is on the first floor. So the pole helps them not have to take the stairs. Yeah. Whoa, do you see this? Yeah, this is a firefighter's uniform. It is so cool because it's fireproof. Yeah, if you or I were in a fire, that would be really dangerous because our clothes are flammable. They can catch on fire, but not a firefighter. They can go and save you because they're fireproof. Whoa, and you see the helmet? Yeah, look at this. This firefighter has a really cool yellow helmet. And that protects their head from anything that might fall on it. Ooh. Whoa, did you see this? Yeah, this is the really powerful fire hose. Whoa, this is so cool. There are so many different adjustment valves. And look, it's really, really big so that it can have a very powerful spray to put out all the fires. Yeah. Wow, maybe one day you and I can be firefighters too. We can help save people. But to be a firefighter, you have to be really, really brave. Yeah, brave. Hey, do you know what being brave means? Yeah, when you're brave, that means you might be scared of something, but you do it anyway because you're gonna help people and keep them safe. Well, I really wanna do a job that will help people too. Yeah, that would be awesome. Woo! Look at where we are. Yeah, a job that you can do when you grow up is being a nurse. Yeah, being a nurse is a really great job because you help take care of others and make sure they get better when they might be sick. Let's go see everything that a nurse does. Yeah. Whoa, look at this. Did you see it? This right here is a skeleton. Whoa, there are so many bones. Yeah, bones. Do you know what a bone is? Yeah, these are different types of bones. And a bone is what helps make you up. Yeah, helps you stand nice and tall. Ooh, yeah, it's right under your skin. Bones are really important, and it's important to take care of your bones. Well, it's really good. I'll learn about bones because if you ever break a bone, you can go to a nurse and they can help you. Come on. Whoa, look at this box. It's really bright. Ah! This will help us look at different kinds of x-rays. Yeah. Whoa, this right here, this is an x-ray. And it kind of just looks like a dark sheet. But it actually is a picture of the inside of your hand. So when you put it up here, you can read the x-ray. Yeah, you can see all the different bones inside your hand. Whoa, and this is really helpful to take a picture, an x-ray of your hand, because if you break a bone, the nurse can say, you broke this bone and now we can fix it. Okay. Wow, x-rays and nurses are pretty amazing. Whoa, and look at this over here. Another thing you do when you go see a nurse and just see how tall you are.
Whoa, look, I'm 5 feet and 11 inches tall.
That's pretty tall.
Hey, do you know how tall you are?
Whoa, that's pretty tall too. And I bet when you grow up, you'll be even taller. Maybe 5 foot 11, or 6 foot 1 inch, or 7 feet tall.
Whoa,
that's really tall. Being a nurse is an amazing job. Maybe one day I'll be a nurse when I grow up and I can help make people feel better.
Yeah!
Well, this was really exciting. Hey, I'll see you in just 1 second. Woo!
Hey! Whoa! That was so much fun learning about all those different types of jobs.
There were a lot of them.
Whoa! Hey, which one was your favorite job? Yeah, I liked that one a lot too. It was really fun doing that with you. Whoa, look at this over here. Come on. Whoa, do you see what it says? Curiosity Corner. Whoa, that means it's time for the Curiosity Corner, where you and I get to learn all types of things. But I wonder what we're gonna learn today. I guess you and I are just gonna have to find out.
I'm so excited.
Let's go. Hey, welcome to the Curiosity Corner, where we get to paint a really beautiful picture together. And it looks like we have everything we need.
We have our paints.
Ooh, look, we have three different colors. Blue, yellow, and red. These colors are really important because they're primary colors. And primary colors are used to get mixed up and make every other color in the rainbow. So we're gonna use these to paint a beautiful picture. Well, we're gonna need our palette with paints and a paintbrush. Okay, so let's wet our brush first. Then we get the paint. Okay, so first we wanna make a really cool orange, because it's my favorite fruit and favorite color. So we'll start with some yellow. Whoa, it's so fun to mix up the paints. We're gonna make a circle. Whoa, look, we made a yellow circle, but it's not quite the right color. So now we're gonna add another primary color, red. Just a little bit of red, and a little bit of water, and then you can mix it up to make an orange.
Whoa, look at how pretty that color is. It has little bits of red, and little bits of yellow, and a lot of bit of orange.
Whoa, that was so much fun learning about colors with you and painting a really pretty picture. Time for me to go wash out my brush. Oops, looks like we got some traffic here. Whoa, that was so much fun learning about all those different kinds of jobs with you.
Whoa, there were so many different kinds.
Well, even if you didn't pick your favorite today, that's okay. You have all the time in the world. Just keep on exploring and being curious, and I'm sure you'll find what you will want to do when you grow up.
Well, I'm having a lot of fun with these trucks. This fire truck and recycling truck. Whoa, and this construction vehicle with an excavator arm.
Well, that's the end of this video. But if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Hey, will you spell my name with me? B-L-I-P-P-I. Blippi. Good job.
Well, I'll see you soon.
Come on, everyone, let's make learning fun. Blippi, Blippi, so much to learn about, It'll make you wanna shout, Blippi!